All right. It's okay.
It's better.
And because of this, we'll go through some of the questions together. Like the translation, why couldn't you read anything, or what is it? What was the problem with the translation?
You didn't review.
So you didn't review the characters.
That's the main reason.
Okay. Because you could guess quite a lot. And also, we are very generous. We're very generous to how to give you the marks. All right.
Malayo pa tayo sa katotohanan. Pero kung medyo pa, hindi, nabigla din tayo sa gano'n. Sanay tayo sa test na ano eh.
Red picture ako, nagtingin ako na itagarawas.
Okay.
Sanay tayo. Nakapangyarihan ng babae.
Okay, you're listening pretty good. Okay, but your listening to tones is not very good. The reason I test that is basically I want to know whether you can hear differentiate different tones when you hear the tones. Okay, and if you got a very low mark, you got none. So means you don't know what to do. Okay, and you didn't get very far. Remember, I said don't try to remember one as one. So how much did you get? You got half the mark. So how much did you get?
Then 1, 2, 3.
You got half a mark. So when you get half a mark, what's this?
This is 1.525.
Okay, so you're just half. When you get half a mark, oh, he got 3. He got better ears. Okay, his ears are better. Yeah. Okay. So my goodness, Manuel has better ears than most of you. Okay. At this stage, I'm following your developmental stages. At this stage, you can speak the things we've taught you correctly, but your ears are not still in tune with what you're hearing. Don't worry, this is only for my diagnostic purposes. Later on, the more you learn, the more your ears will be attuned to it, the better you will be. So at every stage I test you, you'll get better and better and better. Now this time, something threw you because I gave you one, E, okay? And you all think E is first tone. You didn't hear it because when I said it wasn't heard, it's yi ge, it's actually second tone. So that actually colored your answers. Now, in the final exam, I'll give you a similar test, except you recognize nothing of any of the things. Why do I choose that? Because I want to isolate your understanding of what you're hearing from the tones that you're hearing. All I want you to do is try not to search in your data bank in your head. What is this word? I haven't learned it. I don't know precisely. I designed it that way so you don't know. So I say, I want your brain to say, oh, forget it. I just listened to that. Okay? So the next one, hit another one, but you know nothing of the meaning or anything. All I want you to do is listen to the terms. Okay, to see whether you get better. There's no interference factor of one. Okay, so it's all designed. Now, number four, when I ask you to hear the different sentences and match them up. Now, first of all, you are very different from ordinary students in overseas countries because you're surrounded by Chinese. Even if we have it covered in the textbook, you would have heard it, okay? So I gave you all of these. I bet you have heard them all, okay? So I knew that you could do it. I don't give you things you cannot do, okay? I don't believe in tracking students so they can't do anything, okay? So I know this one, even though you might not be in the books, but you can guess correctly, okay? All right, now, the grammar section, it's fascinating how your own English is interfering with your grammar section. For example, how do you say how many people are there in your family? How many people are there in Chinese? You're learning Chinese. So, how many people in your family? How would you say that? Yeah. Exactly. So, the Chinese is how many family members do you have in your family? But if you're looking at that and you're thinking, how many people are there in your family? The grammar is all wrong. Okay? You are being interfered with by your own English language. So we look at that sentence, a lot of people are wrong because they're thinking in English. Guess how much I can tell just from your exam, what you're thinking in your head. Okay, you know, I don't need to get into your head. I just need to look at your test, okay? So the word structure, the aim of the first 6 weeks, they are twofold. One is to get your tones right, to get your body to get used to tones, which is fantastic. And of course, when you're doing tones, speaking tones, you're also listening to them, okay? I'm very glad to see Manuel has scored 3 highest in the tones because he can hear them. I remember day one, he has no idea what I'm hearing. Okay, so it's a huge improvement. Apart from that, we also need to get you to do analyzing of grammar. Okay, this is where probably Bradley is not so good, analyzing grammar. So all of you need to analyze grammar, okay? Now, at this stage, the grammar is very simple. I am training you to do word order. Chinese, the only thing Chinese is important with grammar is word order. It's S-B-O. Even for questions, there is no inverting of the sequence, okay? So therefore, you need to stop thinking in English and just S-B-O. S-B-O, okay? So the first 6 weeks is basically S-B-O. And the 7 questions I taught you here is basically testing you, do you know S-B-O? And of course, because it's in characters, what am I testing you?
Your
I'm also testing you, do you recognize the characters?
Right.
If you don't recognize the characters, you can't do the grammar anyway, right? So therefore, Elmer's laughing because he probably didn't know characters very well. So some of the mistakes could be due to you're not familiar with characters. Some of the mistakes you're not familiar with the word order. So I'm testing two in one question, right? So that's okay. At least you know where you're weak. Okay. Now, very good thing. I'm so glad to see all of you have written the final essay. Now, did you write your final essay?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where is it? Did you write it online or did you write it by hand? Oh, that's so easy. They all wrote by hand.
Yeah, because you.
Yeah, I know. But can you write by hand?
Sure.
How? Write by hand. Because we want to see your characters. You see, it's so easy to just type. So you need to write the characters, right?
Yeah.
But all of you have written characters. This has convinced this teacher that all of you can write characters because there's myth going on. There's a myth among all the Chinese teachers. Somehow Westerners don't like to write characters. Let's not teach them characters. So that's not right. We've proven you all write characters very well, right? Okay, is that right? Okay. So we're very glad because this is the first time. The last character question, almost everyone gets very high marks. Basically, the last question, either you get full marks or you get that. Well, basically is that. And most of you have got really high marks. That means you have tried very hard in characters. Fantastic. This is how you can continue in the future. If you don't use characters, you stop at A2 and that's it. Okay? Because you can't go further. You can't go further. So your test, even though your listening is all very good, though. Listening is easier?
Yeah.
Almost.
Okay. But listening is better. And speaking is, you see, listening, you hear a lot, is easier. Speaking, you can control yourself, is easier. But reading and writing, because reading, you cannot control what people put in front of you, harder. And writing is easier because you can be under control, you can practice that way. Okay, so these four skills, when we do Chinese, we need to do four skills. We need to do speaking, listening, reading, and writing, okay? For some reason, some people think speaking, listening, reading, and typing. No. I think typing in Chinese will not be the same as writing in Chinese, okay? Because we are training the brain, okay? There is one common problem, is the character sui. Almost all of you have gotten it wrong in some way. And I wonder why. I think I'm going to analyze Sui and tell you the story of Sui. I don't think I have a better system, but I think maybe a bit of explanation is in order. Okay. Now, Sui. Sui. Now, first of all, okay, this is the top part. This is the top part. Now, this top part actually means stop. Okay, stop. And then you have the bottom part. This is where everybody goes wrong a bit because I can't really tell you why it is so, because it's actually a picture. It's a picture that's evolved many, many years, and then it gradually becomes a shape. Okay, now sui comes from, okay, what's the biggest star in the universe? The biggest star in the universe.
Sun.
The star. Is sun a star or a planet?
Star.
What's a star? What's a star or a planet? What's the difference? Okay, we'll go again to the Jupiter. Do you know Jupiter?
Yes.
Okay, Jupiter is the biggest star. Okay, so the Chinese, the way they count a year is using the revolution. Revolution is once the star goes. Revolution of Jupiter. Jupiter, well, we won't get into that doctrine. Anyway, Jupiter is the biggest. So it goes one revolution, once it goes around the Earth, is 1 year. Okay, so traditionally we use that to count as 1 year. Okay, now this comes from the revolution of Jupiter, and it starts from winter solstice to winter solstice. Okay, so this is why when we say 一岁, you're 1 year old. This is how we count. This is 岁. Now, 岁, I don't know how you can remember it. Possibly remember two bits. I don't know how you try to remember. Do you remember it as multiple bits? Because you always forget something. Because I'm not quite sure what you're trying to, what's in your head. Uh-huh. So when you write this, try to remember this bit as one bit. And then try to remember this as another bit. Okay? Don't try to divide them into one bit, one bit, one bit, one bit, four bits. It's like, too much, too much. Okay? Your memory of characters will be different from us. Okay? You tend to, what is it? You tend to split up the strokes too many times. In the end, you say, what goes with what? I don't know. Whereas Chinese people tend to divide it into two parts because the other parts come from some previous characters they've done, so they see it as a whole. Okay, they see it as a whole, not a separate part. Okay, for example, that character on that thing here, Huo. Now, a Western person, Chinese person, will remember this. And then remember this as she, as tongue. So together is he, two things together. But if I don't tell you this, you will remember this, and you will remember this another part, and this is another part. So for you, your brain has to search for three things to act together, not two. Okay? So your brain is always working harder to think which one goes where, and that's where problems happens. So Chinese people, because they've learned she, which is tongue, as a child, probably first, they will remember, this one basically goes with she, with the tongue. Okay, so they make connections with their previous knowledge of the characters, but because you don't have any previous knowledge of characters.
Zero.
So you have to, it's very hard for you to connect, right? Okay. So we're teaching, in terms of characters, we're teaching you a new way of connecting. We do that in English. English, what do? You do that by sound. For example, when you say satisfying, and you know how to learn satisfaction, because the front is the same, you just change it to satisfaction. It's so easy in English, but in Chinese, you learn to recognize by pictures, okay? Now, fascinating, because I found out, Bradley, you like pictures, but are you a visual person? Yes, that's why his tones are so good. He can see the visual person. I think if you speak Chinese, you can see all the gestures, right? So, I found out that there are lots of different styles of learning. Some people like analyzing. I think Gusti is an analyzer. He he likes good, he likes analyzing, right? So analyzing is good for you, but visual is good for branding, right? So it's quite interesting to see how different learning styles, right? Okay, so don't worry, this, you're doing really well. You're doing so well. Can I tell you something? I give the same thing to Westerners in Australia. The first test, they all do miserably. Do you know why? Because they say, teacher, you've taught us for 6 weeks. How much can you teach, can you test us? We didn't learn very much. We learned about 40 sentences, and you can test us so much? I said, yes, I can test you a lot. And then so they all failed the first one. And they come back with the second one with good marks because at least they know what I'm testing them. But this time you're very, very good. Okay?
Very good.
Very good. So congratulate yourself in all of these things. And you can only, you see, there is no, from here is all.
Downhill.
No. From here is all uphill. So don't worry. So most of the problem is you have this problem. I think most people have something wrong with their sui. Okay? Something wrong with sui. So this is the one that's the major problem. Okay, and word order, very important. How do you start a Chinese sentence? How do you start a Chinese sentence? Thank you. You see, by now everybody, yeah, we know how to start a Chinese sentence. What ni? And that's it. And then the rest comes, right? So that's it. Ni hao, wo ni. Whether it's a question or a sentence, you always start with ni or wo. That's it. Okay. So don't worry. So it's easy Chinese word order. But it's most important because what goes before the verb? We've already done one. 你在哪里工作? 你做什么工作? 你在哪里工作? 你从哪里来? What goes before the verb? Yeah, apart from subject, there are other things. Otherwise, we're only speaking three-word sentences. Huh? And also, 在哪里? What's 在哪里? Position. So position goes before the verb. Okay. Now today we're going to do something else. Okay. Don't worry about, we won't relax today. We'll just get into work. Okay. Your page, unit eight. Let's have the, we need that. Okay. Ghostly, you need to write the characters without looking at the words. Okay. Okay. All right. So, what's the first thing? Page? What page? Page something. Page 100, you need to put words into the right order. Yet again, I'm testing you on word order, okay? Do that in about for 10 minutes, please.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, there is also other sentences, not just six. Oh, there are only six today, very small. Okay, 好，老师你来带一下，这个让他们就是第一百页，让他们讲一讲那个那个答案是什么。OK， 好啊，你叫名字哈。
那我要请 Anna 李婷，没关系。
Number one，
对。
Now are you my leader？
很好，
对，很好。
但是在台湾不用哪儿，用什么？哪里？
对，
哪里 ？OK， 哪里有外笔的
？Seven。
全部都是 seven， 很棒。哪里有卖笔的？
Seven，
everything is seven， so boring。 So everything you ask， 哪里有卖笔的？
书店。
没有书店，他们去书店吗？他们去 seven 是不是？
你们去 seven
哪里有卖咖啡的？ Seven， OK。 哪里有卖吃的？ Seven， you see， it's so boring。OK， 都是 seven。 好，哪里有卖什么的去 seven。 好，第二，
第二题 Desiree please。
我能帮，我能帮我妈妈。
对，但是你can you go back and do the tones please？
你能，我能帮你忙吗？
Good，
我能帮你忙吗？
对，
你能帮我
也可以，你能帮我都可以啦。什么意思？你问他什么意思？
什么意思啊 ？What's that mean？
Can you help me？
对 ，Can you help me？ OK，
你能帮我吗
？Bradley， this is what you say。Can I help you？ You don't say。你有事儿吗？
Yeah.
OK， 你能帮你忙吗？
我能帮你忙，你能帮我忙，都可以。
OK， what do you hear when you get your tea? What do you hear when you get your drinks? What does the clock say? When you get your Taiwanese tea, I know many of you are fond of tea.You go a team. What do they say? 他可能说我能帮你忙吗？或者他说，或者他们说你要什么？是不是 ？What do you want? 你要什么 ？Okay. So 我能帮你忙吗 ？May I help you? 我能帮你忙吗？好。
好，第三题。
我要
一点。First turn.
我要一斤苹果。
对，好。
一斤
苹果。一 is fourth turn.
这个你不敢。
对，我知道要
改。那么你不敢。
我要一斤。一斤
的上面是 the fourth turn.
一斤。
今天错。
Okay. Because one changes. One changes all the time. Okay. 一斤苹果。
好。好，要问他中文吗？
什么意思？不要问。
什么意思啊？一种。
What's that mean？
这个。什么意思？
I want one kg
No, not kg, half a kg. 一斤 is half a kg. Half a kilogram. Okay, 你不用 kilogram 公斤，一斤对。
好
嘞
，OK， 很好，来下一题 ，Emmanuel。
啊，请给我一个香蕉。
几个？
四根，
请给我四个。
那不是四个，四根，应该是根呐、啊、OK， because it's a peculiar thing in Taiwan, you buy the bananas by each. In Australia, we buy it by kilo, so you know. So what?Each banana is $20. Yeah. 四根 very expensive. 四根根 is a 根 is the measure word for long and long thing. So okay. 四根香蕉 okay. Okay. 好，
什么意思？这是什么意思？
Please give me four bananas.
Yes, four, please give me 过 banana。
好，下一题，这是 Gusty 吗？
这个吗？
对，第五题。
你能给我买一本冷书吗？
啊，本书
能 already use 的。
一本书吗？
对，很好，
对，
很厉害耶。
什么意思？
Can you give me one 本能本书 ？What is 本书 ？Is book？
Can you
one
book? Buy me？、给我买一本书。
Yeah, can you buy me one book?
Yes. Okay.
Okay. 好，第六题。老师让我们去，我们去去玩儿。
对，出去玩。
没有儿啊，哈 ，get rid of the 儿，没有儿，出去玩。
出去玩。
出去玩。OK，All right， 等一会儿哈。Now we need to analyze the data, analyze the sentence. Number two, Bradley, can you say number two for me? Bradley.
我能帮你妈妈。
对了，我能帮你。忙吗？
帮你忙吗？我能帮你忙吗？
很好。Think with me. What is 我？
Subject.
Thanks.Okay, so talk in terms of subjects, not I, because there are many things that could be subjects, okay? So categorizing subject, 我, okay, 能是什么?
Can.
What is it though? What kind of word is it?
Verb.
Not a verb. 能 is a, your potential to do something, your ability to do something, so it's not actually a verb, it's a volitional verb. It expresses your ability to do something. So it's not a normal verb. Okay. So 能 ability to do something, we have a series of verbs like this in Chinese. 能还有什么？
可以。
对。What's 可以？
Can.
Yeah, but can, but what does it do? It's, why is it, 我可以坐下吗? What am I doing in terms of language? Permission, it still can. Okay, because whenever you look at the textbooks, they say 可以 is can. But it's a different kind of can, it's asking for permission. Okay, so this is why in Taiwan you hear 可以 everywhere. Okay, everyone. So this is asking for permission.
Is it a qualifier?
Yeah, lots of things are qualifier. They all qualify something, so qualifier doesn't help. Okay? It talks about your ability. So it's a potential. Okay? So, okay, so this is permission. Okay. What's another thing you've done? Hui. Okay, give me a sentence.我会说 I can speak、
yeah.
我会说什么
中文
一点中文、You cannot say 我不会说中文 because you're speaking in Chinese okay 我会说一点中文 I can speak a bit Chinese so don't speak too fast okay 我会说 speak 一点中文。
我会给你抱抱。
哦，不要，不要，不要，不要。This is all on tape. What are you doing?
We're in
language. I'm not your wife. You talk to your wife like that. 我会说一点中文。See, Bradley is very good in certain sentences.
You gotta start somewhere.
He's either 我会给你抱抱 or 你有事儿吗？Okay, so it's those two between fighting and love. Okay, 好，还有什么 ？What else? 你别说，他们说还有什么？我会。还有，你要吃什么？要 ，What do you want to eat? It's again your wish. 你要吃什么？要要吃什么 ？Yeah, with 太太，initially is 你想吃什么 ？What do you want to eat before you become very hungry? And then she said anything and never decides. And then the last after three rounds, you say 你要吃什么？我饿死了。Okay, yeah, 要that's me because I've got diabetes. Want very strong, strong. My family knows if I'm shouting, better feed me. Otherwise, I'll break down. And what's another thing? Before breaking down, you had 太太，我想你想吃什么 ？What's your favorite breakfast?I'm doing this again. What's your favorite breakfast?
牛肉炒饭吗？
狮子头。
对，狮子头。
对，狮子头。
什么？烧饼，烧饼。
烧饼。
对，我想吃狮子头烧饼。But we don't have anywhere that sells 狮子头 We still don't know where sells 狮子头 Must be in your neighborhood.
Yeah,
so, together.
对呀 Next time bring a few, we'll try.
中山，中山。
中山啊，松山啊，哎呀，我跑到松山去。Okay, so 想 so 想 is less strong. It's all of this are a class of words which expresses what you want to do.It's a potential word. How? What's the verb in the sentence? 帮 Okay, 帮 verb. Usually in the vocabulary, you say 帮忙 帮忙忙 帮忙 usually together to help. Okay, but.What happens here? 我能帮你忙吗? What happened? Split. That's right. So this is a class of words which is usually verb plus object. And it's a splittable class of words. You can put things in between.So, this can be split, 我能帮你忙吗? So, you can add a person after 帮, which is the main verb, and 我能帮你, literally it's very funny, if you can remember. Can I help you to be busy? Okay, because you're busy, I want to help you to be less busy. But unfortunately, the way it's expressed, can I help you to be more busy? And I said, no, don't help me, because you do help me, 越帮越忙 the more you help, the busier you get, okay? Because you break all the plates. So, 我老公就是这样子哈。所以呢，我能帮你忙吗？所以if Bradley, you can try to say to your, 我能帮你忙吗? She said, no.Because you break everything, okay? So, 我能帮 my husband is like that. 我能帮你忙吗? 忙 is the object, okay? So, some of the words can be split, okay? So, important in this sentence is lots of things. Important role is verb in Chinese. So many things go before the verb.You know, today we do 在哪里工作, 在哪里, the position goes before the verb. The potential, whether you want to do it, goes before the verb. Everything goes, a lot of things go before the verb. Okay? So very important to know, to analyze this. So you know, oh, I need to find the verb, and then I know what it is. Okay? And soon you'll meet two verbs there, and you're going to differentiate which one is which. Okay? So, all right. 好,我能帮你忙吗? Any questions? 有问题吗? 我能帮你们忙吗? 怎么回答? 我能帮你忙吗? 不要,不要,好,可以。有问题吗? 没有问题。 If you want, if I want to say 我能帮你忙吗? 不需要 is no need. 不要说不要, it sounds a bit rude. So answer, don't need to. 不需要, no need. Don't need to. So when Bradley brings Shizitou Shaobing, and then we ask, 我能帮你吃吗? What do you say? 我能帮你吃吗?
不需要啊,我饿死了。If
you say no, no need, you eat it all, then I have to watch you eat. Okay, all right. 我能帮你吗? Okay, 第五, what's 第五?
你快吃点过啊，没关系，因为。好，来，Bradley，please。You want to stand up？可以，没问题。Read number five。啊，不行，你能给我买？ 一本书吗?
对
一本书吗?
好等一会儿 Anna What's the verb? Which one? What's the main verb? Remember we said 能 is not a verb.
Mine.
Wonderful. So the potentials are 能, gave, or my. Which one is it? It's my. Okay, my is the verb. It's the main verb. Remember what we said 能 is? Potential, will you, can you, potential, okay? It's a special class word, potential. It's not the main verb. What's 给我?
Give.
Huh? But what is it in terms of grammar terms?
The same verb.
What do you expect to see after gay? Person. 给你, 给我. So it's like a preposition, 给你. Bradley can go home and say, 我能给你抱抱吗? Can I hug you? Okay? So 给你, 给我. This is like a preposition. Preposition usually is followed by a person. Okay? 给你, 给你, for you, for me. I will buy a book for you. So the gate is like for in English. Or buy a book for you. In this case, 给你给我 can go in only these two words, not other words. Only these two words can go in this position before the verb, or it goes after the object. You can say, 你能买一本书给我吗? I bet you've heard this before. 是不是? So you can say, 我能买一本书给你, 你能买一杯水给我吗? 你能买一杯可乐给我吗? Or you can say, 你能给我买一杯可乐吗? Okay, so 给我 can go in this position or in this position. But this only applies to get. Other things you cannot change like this. Okay? So both positions is okay, 给我, because it's so often used, okay? 给我一本书, 给我买一杯咖啡, 买一杯咖啡给我. When you say, go buy a coffee, you don't say, 买一杯咖啡给我. You always say, 给我买咖啡, 给我一杯咖啡, 给我一杯茶, 都是给我, it's so often used, so you hear quite a lot, okay? 好. Okay, 第六, 第六是什么? 你在叫一个人?
Mario,
please. 老师, oh, don't call me 老师, okay, 老师. I get very nervous.
让去我们玩.
Okay, 老师, 老师, 让, 让 is to let, 让, to let, what goes after to let? You let, you mean in English, what goes after let? I let you eat, not subject, a noun, noun, okay? 老师, subject, 老师 is, subject is the doer. Subject is the one who gives the instructions. But a noun can be a subject or an object. Okay, so in terms of grammar, you call, 老师 is a subject, 我们 can be a subject, but in this case, 我们 is a noun, which is the object. Okay, so 老师让我们, 老师让我们做什么?出去玩, go out and play. 出去玩。去。对,玩,玩,玩. You will have, oh, a lot of you have a lot of problems with 去. 去. 老师让我们出去玩. How would you say if the teacher lets us speak English? How do you say the teacher lets us speak English? 让, 让 is force you to. No, let,
让我们说英文.
对啦. Okay, teacher lets us speak Chinese.
老师让我们说中文.
No, 中文, 很好. Teacher lets us speak Filipino.
老师让我们说菲律宾话,
啊, 菲律宾语. Okay. Indonesian, I let you speak Indonesian. You see, I feel so powerful because it's me letting you to do things. 老师,
老师让我们说印尼话,很好.
Okay, the teacher lets us eat in the classroom. 怎么说, Elmer? The teacher lets us eat in the classroom. Huh? Oh, how do you say that sentence? Teacher lets us eat in the classroom. 老师让我们吃东西。东西is things. Yeah, 吃东西。Now in Chinese, you cannot just say 老师让我们吃 and then all the natives eat what? Come on, finish the sentence. Eat what? And then you have to say 吃东西 and say, oh, thank God. We know what they're eating. They're not crazy. Okay, so Chinese things always need to have object. Otherwise, it's not finished. 是不是这样子 You can't say, 老板要我吃 and say what?Finish the sentence. 吃什么 It's right? Yeah. So, okay, it's very unsettling when you don't finish. Okay, so, Bradley, the teacher lets me eat a 狮子头烧饼. How do you say that?
老师让我吃狮子头烧饼.
Okay, how do you say it?I don't let the teacher eat 狮子头烧饼 I don't let you're the boss now
我不让
对了，老师哭了。So the negative of 让 is 不让，不让。It changes tones. 不让。Okay. 不 changes tones before fourth. Okay. Before fourth, it becomes second. 不让。Okay. 好。How would you say I won't let you cook? Because you're not a good cook. 怎么说？我不让你什么做饭对我不让你做饭你们家里谁做饭
没有人做饭
你们家里谁做饭
what is that?
你们不做饭你们都会饿死你们家里谁做饭 who cooks 谁做饭
做饭 is good right?
对谁做饭
我的太太
啊他做饭好吃吗？
没有。
因为错的话，我的妈呀，太，你应该 OK，
你
懂吗？
你是你听不懂。
他听不懂。OK， 告诉你，太。If you want to fight with him, you say what Bradley says to his wife.你有事吗？
有事吗
？Is there something wrong with you? Okay, so funny. Yeah, 呀，你有事吗？
没关系，没关系。
好好笑啊 ！So understand.
我是当 video， 你没问
题。I know you. You're funny.You're really funny. So the grammar, there are lots of grammar in six sentences we have today.
Yes.
All right? Now, well, you know that I will test you on this in the final exam, right? So you need to get the word order correct because it's getting complicated. Okay? So, 照相 Okay.他们都照了，我也来照一下，然后就照上啊。OK， 好 ，Now you have to learn lots of thinking today。好，今天呢 ，Go to page 105， page 105， and then you need to work in groups of two or three or four. You can work together. Read through.Read through all the items here. You have a job to do. What's your job? Your job is to find out when one, E, change tones. There's rule, okay? I'm not going to tell you what the rule is. I want you to read through it, and then I want you to tell me when does one changes to second tone? Okay, so it's a inductive reasoning. It's not a deductive one. So work together. 你们四个人，
四个
人，对。Read one each and then work together. You need to read it out in order to read it out. So don't just look at it, but read it out.
Logical, understand. So,
你可以用来到这个一辆再加一辆一辆一辆一辆一辆所以就是啊都是啊真的
You need to read it out, sound it out, otherwise it's not real. You need to sound it out, hear yourself.
Inside the same one piece.
但是没关系，让他们自己
的习
你穿短裤
，short
短裤，对 ，short 对短裤。
条，
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 一条。对。
Or you can say 一公斤香蕉。
对，一斤。
Correspondence of 1 kilo equals to what in Chinese measure? Or one jin of Chinese measure equals to how many in kilogram? Kilogram is 1,000 gram, and jin is 0.600 gram. So they've done calculation. Jin is 600 gram.
1 kilo
difference still. That's Chinese. We use jin, we don't use kilograms.
So
it's not arbitrary.
And that is 0.6.
No. It's not arbitrary. It's measured.
Because there was something initially that was measured at this 0.6.
Yes. Well, initially, okay. If we talk about jin, exists before kilograms. Okay? Because we had 3,000 years.
That's what I'm talking about.
But it's not arbitrary.
So that's interesting because it's not related to kilograms.
So in fact, if anything is arbitrary, it's not jin is arbitrary. Yes.
Yeah, sorry. Because arbitrary is very, arbitrary is 随机的哈。Arbitrary, if you say arbitrary, I'll say why not 0.5, why not 0.4? Because you can't be 0.5 because it's actually 0.6.
Yeah.
And so it's not arbitrary.
Okay. But it's based on something.
It's based on something.
I think kilogram is, I forgot the history. Mostly I know. Kilogram came from a world clock that's in the Western world some centuries ago in Greek mythology or Roman mythology or something. And they have a world clock. And it measures the weight. And weight has its sort of calculated around the clock or something. I've forgotten. Okay? Yeah, I know. There is origin, isn't there?
Yeah.
Forgotten. Very strange.
Number one.
Okay. Huh? Did you finish reading it?
Are there other forms of measurement that are pre that old?
Jin is the oldest. It's a weight measure.
Yeah.
And also we have length measure.
Right.
And width measure, we have our own system. Now, okay. Qing Dynasty. You know Qing Dynasty?
Right.
It's the first I'm giving history lesson. First, you're really putting me on the spot. I haven't done any preparation for this. Okay, if facts are wrong, forgive me because I'm just talking out of my head. Qing Dynasty, 3,000 years ago, is the first dynasty that's united the whole of China. Okay? Now, the first thing Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of China did was to standardize all the weight measures. He went around and standardized weight measure, standardized the ruler, standardized writing. Before your writing at that period, anybody can write anything in any size. So two characters, one could be taller than the other one. It's all right, it's all acceptable, right? So he came along and said, right, okay, we can't have this. Let's uniform all the characters, uniform everything. He's the one who uniformed everything. Mm-hmm. And of course, you know, if he uniformed everything, he's probably be a tyrant, okay? So he was the first tyrant, and the unity, okay, this is important. Why Chinese people want always talk about unifying with China? You say, why are you always talking about Taiwan unifying with China? Why is this concept so important? Because throughout history, we all know that a unified country is going to be stronger. So from 3,000 years ago, Qin Shi Huang came along saying, we unify China. And he's the first one who did it. And we felt bad 3,000 years later. I don't know who we is, but we felt bad 3,000 years later. We've lost Taiwan. Oh, God, no, I'm not communist China. Okay, I have to disclaimer here. I am not communist China. I'm just pretending to be. Okay, so you say we felt bad that you say you're independent. So the concept of unity is very important in the heart of the Chinese people. You understand? It's a spiritual concept.
Indoctrinated.
Yes. Okay. I am not Chinese. I'm making disclaimers to the internet. Oh dear. All right. She's good. Actually, we're going to cut that out, I think. I'm going to edit it out. So it's important to know this. Okay.
So are you still, do you use the measure?
We still use the measure. Okay, you have meters. What's the Chinese measure for length?
吃，我们一样都是吃，都是有那个秤，因为我们要买香蕉，去市场买香蕉买水果，都是用那个斤啊。
但是那个尺呢，那个
一样，我们有别的，
对，
你
可以。对，一样。但是我modern days we use inches that you use in the West too, but we also use meters. Okay, we use much, but this is why you don't type on computers. I have to change the size from meters or centimeters to 尺 and etc. Then you gotta change the measurement. Okay.
英制有英尺啊。
Yeah. Very confusing. Do not go into that. It will get into imperial measurements and oh my god.
No.
We don't want to go into the British Empire. You are American. You are American, I'm British. No British Empire. Bang. I think everybody watching this is who the hell is she? Never mind. 对呀、啊，好有意思啊。OK， 好，
现在让他们念呐、啊。
好，
来。
Really please.
东西。
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 东西。东西。
好，来。对，
面包，
一个
面包，
一个手表，
什么
手表？
手表，
来，
对。一个手表，
衣服，
保鲜，
报纸 is newspaper. Nobody read newspapers anymore. Okay,
一份杂志，
好，
Manuel 说我喜欢跑步。
It becomes 我喜欢抱抱 because you know aspiration, okay? 跑步 Albert 我喜欢抱抱 So, aspiration, 太 And Gusty, please say aspiration correctly. You need to say 我太太
我太太
对 otherwise you're calling your 太太我太太
我太太
No, if you don't aspirate, you'll say 我太太 it sounds so bad、oh, my 太太 What is my 太太 Okay, 我太太 It's aspiration Okay 好 Okay 好这边
好换你啦你这里
七公公斤，
公斤，
橘子，
橘子，
橘子。
好，请再说一次。
橘子，
橘子，
公
斤，
公斤，公斤，
橘子，
橘子，
一公斤橘子。
Just use 斤 here， 一斤橘子，
一斤橘子。
啊、你先那个啥给你包包那个嘛？
一斤橘子，很好 ，really please。
一个糖，糖，糖。我一定要，大家可以有。
这是干嘛？
生鱼蛋，那是哪些？
这个，对啊，再一次，一个，二声。
香蕉，
都问你了 ，Cherry。
好，第 来
奶酪 white, 乳酪乳酪就是 cheese 啊哈，一块 cheese
肉
cheese 好，我
好像念
酪，对，但是酪，对，我们在大陆念乳酪，这边是 cheese 嘛，
那好像都乳酪。
Stand up.
That's not it.
一本笔记本 because 笔 is the 成 but is the middle, you only pronounce the front. You say 一本笔记本 Okay, Elvin, stand up, and you have to do the gesture for all the second tones. Okay, there are so many second tones here. Bread, all over bread. So do the gesture. Yiga.
Yiga.
面包，对啦，一个面包。 So it's the gesture. So many of them is the big essential tone in Chinese. It's the second tone because you can fit everything else. 一个面包. If you're not high enough, 一个面包全错了. Okay, so you need to be high. 一个面包. The second one, 手表, Bradley. Second tone again.
一个手表。
Very good, you can fit it in. Another second tone, cake. Relay.
一份。
一块，一块蛋糕，你刚刚low enough，一块，一块，蛋糕，OK， I think no, the problem is she's holding the ball, so it's you need to go down.
Look up there.
一块蛋糕，一块。
蛋糕.
Very good. So the starting point has to be good. Okay. A piece, a 一块蛋糕, a whole cake, dessert.
一个蛋糕。对了，蛋糕。蛋糕。No，蛋糕。一个。对呀，太阳。一个蛋糕。
Okay. 很好, and then another second tone, motorcycle. 一辆 motorcycle, Anna. little.
You want to go to
what? Put your head. Okay. Yeah. All right. And fruit juice. Fruit juice. Manuel.
Lisa, 一罐。
一罐。
罐。
对。
罐。
一罐。
一罐果汁，
一罐果汁，
果汁，
果汁，
果
汁，
果
汁，
果汁，
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 果
汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果
汁，果
汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，果汁，I'm turning all of you into cartoon characters. Ariel.
Okay.
April. Yeah. Chocolate. Chocolate. 一块。
一块。
没关系。一块。
一。Energy.
Oh, what's your hand? 一块。No, 还一拿。
我认为你认
为。快，对。
One point.
Do it again.
一。Oh, no.
快。Yes, 一块。一块巧克力，一块巧克力。哦，很棒哦。
Ever.
So. Okay. Tell me, we've read through all the second tones. What's the rule?What's the next word that follows the second tone? Look at your thing. Exactly, fourth tone. So when there is a fourth tone, the first one is second tone. One changes to second tone. So, 一块都是一 So, do you know why all of you have problem with the second tone, yet children never do?Because these things are all the ones they want to eat when they're little. So they always mom, 一块蛋糕一块巧克力一块 This is all the things they want to eat. They hear all the time, 一块一块一块 So this is this here. Okay? So energy is very important. They train the whole life to eat chocolate. Okay? So 一块巧克力My daughter only remembers chocolate. I taught her 3 years of Chinese. The only thing she could say is chocolate. So they are. So this is what children remember. Okay. Now, fourth tones are different. So tones for Chinese, there are only two things. One is, if the next one is fourth tone, the first thing is second tone.Changes is 2/4 so this shape 2/4 2/4 with everything else is 4 and then and then E is 4th tone okay we read through 4th tone now you need to stand up and stamp your feet okay alright 好第一个A magazine. Magazine. Magazine, who wants to read? Bradley.
Magazine.
Yeah.
一本
对啦一本 So it's fourth tone followed by a third tone. So 一本 Good. And notebook. You see, it's actually a 一本 It's a 一本is a book. So the notebook is also the same book. So you say what? 一本本子 Okay, fourth tone, third tone. Okay, and we've done Kate. Computers. Amber.
Energy.
No energy to stand. You know, energy in the wrong direction. Stand your foot.
Energy on the foot. Come on, stand up.
对，台，
台，
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 对，
电，
电 ，OK， 长，电脑，
电脑，
对 ，long， 长，电脑 ，OK， 很好。And oranges, oranges.Orange is 谁
Really?
Juice.
你叫他名字
Really, please?
Orange is
然后
啊，
人
啊，然后啊，
易
易经，
下一个
易经，
橘子，
橘子，
橘子，对，好，收易经橘子啊，易经橘子，好，下一个 Mario。Mario watermelon 西瓜，你写西瓜给他。我们有西瓜。易经，
易经
西瓜，西瓜，
西
瓜，西瓜 watermelon 西瓜，西瓜，西瓜 ，OK， 好，potato。Potato chips, April. Ebay, 对，薯条，对，有一杯水 ，one glass water， 一杯水，哈。So another one. Let's go to the fourth turn. Yogurt, Anna.Yogurt.
Yogurt. Mm-hmm. These
things. Now stand up and move your feet.
Look at him here.
Come on, Lydia.
My favorite novel.
Yogurt. 一杯
一杯
好好好呀一杯
一杯 Yogurt.
Yeah, yogurt 就可以了，一杯优格
，yogurt.
Okay, all right. Long trousers. 谁呀 ？Gusty, Gusty.
一条长裤。
长裤。
长裤。
Okay. 好 ，Now there's a mistake. It should be fourth one with the next one short. 一条短裤。Because basically shorts are long trousers cut short. So, 一条短裤 OK. A pen, 谁呀
April, Desiree.
对啦一支笔 And a notebook.
Manuel.
一本笔
记
本
记本
记本
很好很好 So two rules What are the two rules with one? When does it become second turn? When the next one is the fourth turn That's right, it's the shape 一个一块
yeah.
一个 So you hear this all the time They never say 一个 They say 一个 However, the next tone is It's always fourth tone with every other tone Okay If it's followed by first tone It's followed by third tone If it's followed by any other tone It's always fourth tone So 一 is either second tone Or fourth tone It's never first tone Only by itself Okay 好 Shopping现在 okay. Now you got to do shopping, eh? Page 9, page 112. Can you do the sentences? Can you do the page 112 and 113, please?This is shopping. Okay.
Yeah, 我已经全改了，我都不弄这，
因为每个一都要改。
每个一都要改，改的我头昏脑胀，所以还会出错误。
我现在正在修改。
对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对
因为我只有我一个人做一切。
对
对对。所以我们要一个处女座的人，因为处女座的人非常的龟毛，就是需要有一个龟毛。你外包，你看我现在就是我现在就是去印第二版的啊，我改的。第二版他们不懂拼音，
对呀、啊。
但是你怎么会错？拼音他会错，还有那个变音他会错，当我错要我去，还要我去改。因为他跟我说我不懂为什么这个是二声，我也不懂，反正你给我什么我念上去，所以最后还是有多麻烦，多麻烦。
会有，
所以这个地方跟自己，这个没办法让人家改，这些都要让自己改，因为这个一变来变去，一定要自己去改。所以这个工作很麻烦。所以你知道我写这本书写多少，和我写很多长的，对，这个出版社也是，我现在出版社还是第二个。
Now this sounds very rude, but because your job is to buy stuff and their job is sell it to you, they don't need to be polite to you. 你要什么? Okay. 不用写在旁边，他们自己会了哈。你要什么哈？自己写下来，而且也不用花时间。第二个是什么？ April.
我要啊，错了，还要什么？
H-U-A, 因为这个字啊, has two reading. Here, 还, change 还 is 还, meaning still. 还, okay. 所以还要什么? 对, 要改, 还要什么? Okay? 还要什么? Correct yourself. Correct yourself. 还要什么? 还要什么？对啦，因为这个字啊，还是 two reading。 What else do you want? 还要什么？啊，你们天天买东西都会有这个，还要吗？什么？H A I 还要什么？好。Okay, they won't use 你要什么？你要什么 all the time gets very boring. Okay. 你要什么? The second time, 还要什么? What else do you need? Okay, they get impatient already. And then the third sentence. What's the third sentence? Okay, third sentence relay.
还要别的吗？
对。You'll get more and more impatient. Three rounds already, you're still buying stuff, okay? So the first round, 你要什么？我要面包。还要什么？我要咖啡。还要别的吗？我要苹果。还要别的吗？ Oh my god, please say you don't want any more. All very silly. So what's the fourth one?还要什么？
不要了，
不要了，不要了。Now you need to be equally angry when they say 还要什么吗？你说不要了 ，OK？ 不是不要了，不要了，
不要了。
对，还要。Remember, cut off your head, go up your head. 不要了，对，不要了。People who have children, your two-year-old will spend a whole year saying to you, 不要不要不要 Have you heard that already? If they go to kindergarten, they will hear from their friends, 不要不要不要 I don't want, I don't want, I don't want. Okay? So 不要 is ingrained in our heads. Okay, 第五 Desiree.
多少钱
Okay, 一共 So one changes to second tone is going towards the 一共多少钱 Okay, 一共多少钱 How much is it? 好第六Bradley.
Coins.
So very important here. You have a coin, little coins, so lots of really heavy. 你有零钱吗 ？Okay. 我有零钱，没有一块钱，但是我有零钱。一块钱就是零钱啊。Okay. 零钱。所以 now there's a sentence I forgot. 我给你 ，I give you $200. You find me, you give me change of $20. So 我给你一百块钱 ，I give you $100. So.这个我应该加进去。我给你。哦 ，three third tones。我给你一百块钱。Okay. So what happens to the third tones?
The first third tone you change to second.
That so higher, and then third tone.我给你 okay? You have to have room to say 我给你 Otherwise, everything's wrong 我给你说出来啊我给你一百块钱 I give you $100 我给你一百块钱 And then the next one, Anna Number 7找你，对，找你二十块 ，$20， 找你二十块，找你 ，yes， I'll find you， 找你 ，yes， change to second tone， 找你 ，yes， you see they know now you change it to second tone， second tone is really important， I think the most important tone is second tone in Chinese， okay， you get that wrong， everything is wrong， 好，number 8。Number eight, Mario. 对，你有苹果吗？对，你有面包吗？什么都有。你有水吗？水。Number nine,
Chris.
Number nine, Elmer.
Chris.
我
可不能说
我
很干净。
我给你，
看书，
看
书，
看
书，看书，看那边书
吗？
对啦，不，我可以看看那本书吗？我可以看看你的书吗？可以哦，我看一看哈。所以我可以看看你的瓶子吗？
可以，
可以。哦，美国的，不知道 which country 的。OK， 我可以看看你的书吗？
可以，
可以，对啦。So it's a request。我可以做什么？我可以看看你的书吗？我可以看看你的手机吗？不可以，不可以。哦 ，OK，OK， 好 ，so it's a request。好，第十 ，Bradley。
哦，我想，看看那
一个，
一个。
It should be fourth tone, second tone。那一个。
我想，看看那一个。
对 ，So I want to look at this one, huh? You know, you go to the market, they say, 啊，我看看，I'm only looking, okay? So if you say, I want to look at this one, 我想看看那一个，我想看看这一个 ，this one。逛逛意思 you're really not buying but 看看 this you might buy OK so 我想逛逛想看看对我想看看那个那个 that one 我想看看这个 OK 那个那个那个 is 那个 is actually the shortened form of 那一个一个Okay, now I'm very lazy. I do not say 那一个 I say 那个 Okay, and 这个这个 is 这一个对那 your colleagues will not say 这一个 they say 这个 Okay, 我想要我看这个那个这个那个这个那个 Okay?You'll never starve to death in Taiwan if you know how to say these words because you say, 我要这个 so you buy something to eat. 我要那个 I buy something to eat. So you never starve, okay? So very important words, 这个那个 this one and that one, okay? 好最后一个十一谁十一我给你我推过来这边推过来这边 and 那个 Husky 十一 number 11
已经比过多少间
已经 second tone 已 fourth tone 已经比过多少钱 so fourth tone 已 OK 已经比过多少钱对就在这儿一斤苹果多少钱 OK 好 Now We've done the sentences So next week we'll do some activities shopping OK 一个 OK Alright We have a request to make of you Because teacher 中学 Gloria is doing her thesis, okay? She needs to interview people, okay? Now, we'll interview people online if you can. We can use Google Meet to, do you know how to use Google Meet? They all know how to use Google Meet, you don't. Okay, so I know how to use Google Meet. I will run Google Meet. Okay, we've got to find time because I have meeting every night with somebody else. So we'll run a time suitable to each one of you and we'll do an interview. Okay? The interview will be in English. You don't have to speak. Okay. No problem.
Okay, you ask everything.
You ask everything in English, not in Chinese. Okay, so you can relax. It's not an intimidation. Look at him. Okay,
So we want to, do you have what time? Who can do what? Let's make a day. Okay.
Gabi yan, 8 p.m. siguro
mamsang.
Para pwede lahat.
Ako hindi.
Ay, hindi ko pwede.
11.32. What?
Sunday ang pantas 8.30.
Jembo, boto na lang sa karamihan.
Everybody, okay. Jidian.
Para pwede ka.
What time? Oh, ni Denver.
来，
因为我也要在场。几点？哪天？Which day？Which what time？Today.
Tonight.
Today. Tonight.
晚上。
I don't think I have free time. Oh my God. Tomorrow, all right. Okay, tomorrow, June the day, I'm free. I'm free June the day, I just not free at night.
Bakante ba lahat alas 12 bukas?
Tonight, who can do tonight? Okay, so tonight.
Time for tonight.
Just for Mario, tonight. What time? 8 p.m. Okay, we'll do 8 p.m. on Google Meet.
How long is this?
Don't know. Depends on how you talk. You can talk for hours. Okay, I let you talk so I can know what you like with the course, what you don't like with the course. Okay. I won't talk too much. That's why I'm there, because I don't want them to be there to be asking you yes or no questions. This is not an interview. Do you like it? Yes. Don't ask such questions. It's useless interview. Okay, so I'm there to prevent such things from happening. Okay, all right. So who, after Mario, who else tonight? Who can do it tonight? Relay. Okay, tonight. 25. Okay. Who else? Okay. So. Manuel, okay, you're all waiting, okay, and we'll go after another, and Anna, 可以吗? 可以, okay. Anna, where's Anna? Okay, Anna, okay, 8, be ready at 8:25, we'll call on you, okay, and I don't want you to listen to their interview, because I want individual experiences. If you listen to everybody else, oh, it's the same as him. That's no good. Okay, 一样, and no interview. What's the interview? If I 一样, 他没办法,他写论文, interview, everybody's 一样. Okay.
What's the earliest time today?
Earliest time, maybe 6 o'clock. 可以吗? You can. 6? Okay.
You taking my spot? Oh.
你可以吗? 你可以.
Maybe Monday.
今天, 你等一会儿, Bradley, 6 o'clock today? Okay.
I will be here next week, so.
Oh, you won't be here next week? Okay, 6 p.m. today. And who else wants to join today, 6 p.m.? Monday 5 is better. I have a meeting at 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock. Okay, you're not going to talk for 3 hours. Okay, Monday. Okay, 5 p.m. Okay. And Desiree. We are lacking Desiree.
Alpha Elmer.
Okay, so. 8:30. Monday. Monday, 6 o'clock. Make it 6 o'clock. Okay. Gusti.
Monday also.
Huh?
Monday. 6:30 maybe.
No, 6 o'clock, maybe 6:30. And
so
I.
7.
Have another talk. No, I have another talk at 7. Can you do 5? No. What about Tuesday?
I do the 5.
You do 5. Okay. So, Desiree 5 o'clock and Gusti
6:30, maybe 6:45. 6:30, huh? Half an hour, okay.
Online. I don't want to go back anywhere.
Google
me. What time is it? Take
a picture and send it to me. Okay. Wow, all that. Very busy. Roswita, together with your husband or different?
Different.
Okay. Now when?
Me, you was supposed to
tomorrow. Yes. What time?
All day.
So tomorrow, what time are you free?
I'm free.
Tomorrow. I have a meeting from 7 to 9. So when? I'm very busy at night. Not having affairs, but having meetings.
Yeah.
No, tomorrow night. Tomorrow.
It's running out of time.
What about Tuesday?
Yeah, remove my Tuesday.
So they do first. So what, 5 o'clock tomorrow night?
5:00.
Okay. So Elmer is Tuesday. What time? 5 p.m. Okay. All right. And Roswita is Monday 5 p.m. No, Desiree. After. Learning process. Will you like, will you don't like, will you have one more off, will you want less off, whatever. Just express your opinions because we want to see how to improve it. Yeah.
How long have you done this program?
you mean how long have you done teaching this way?
Yeah.
Since 2000.
You've been using your book to do this.
For 20, 30 years.
So in the case, before it's not working and walking.
Yes.
So,
because it's actually my PhD
different.
Yeah.
And you're so very young.
Are you saying I'm old?
No, I didn't say you say it.
No. 你有事吗?
It's your doctorate. Like nothing.
I mean, you're not beautiful,
but the same beautiful.
Now, if you look at my Facebook, it's so funny. If you look at my YouTube. All the Australians are extremely tall. And here's a tiny teacher in the middle doing magic things. I say, what's going on here? It was just so weird.
Also the boys, different, because they have different...
Yeah, different height, right? Yeah. 没关系，一个 one after another，就是八点开始，对，because we don't know when the next，不一定每个人半个小时，很多人会讲长点，会讲短点，反正不管是八点还是晚上，这也八点，那没关系，跟这个完成，哎，这个都是今天，对，三个时间点，对，没关系，他们一个跟着一个。 OK, 一个跟着一个，反正你们今 get ready tonight for a huge interview, OK? And then, so just get ready. Gusti 是明天啊, Monday, yeah. OK. 那个,这个都是今天吧? 对,那个manual 你是今天是不是?
对。对,
yeah. OK, all right, 好。 Huh? Okay, and I think we have 5 minutes left. You haven't had a break, so we can finish class early today. 好不好?
好，
可以吗？照相，照相，照相，我们要抱抱。
哈哈哈哈哈哈！我们
baby too. That's why, you know, we start them really young. Okay, we start them at 2 weeks.
Daddy, have it.
Baby, 一二三，
一二三，
谢谢。